This is National Arlington Cemetery. That's the Arlington House. And this is John F. Kennedy's grave, where him, his wife, and his two infant children are buried.